Good afternoon. This is Chris at the National Weather Service in Reno. This short briefing will get you up to speed on what we expect over the coming 4 to 5 days as an atmospheric river brings a variety of winter weather to the region. Heavy snows are likely in the High Sierra, especially above 8,000 feet. Periods of snow and some rain at lower elevations in the Sierra and in western Nevada. And strong downslope winds are possible in the immediate lee of the Sierra, including Reno, Carson City, and Mono County. I want to emphasize that our forecast confidence isn't the highest with this series of storms. There's been a lot of variability in our computer model projections for these storms, so our forecasts are likely to change over the coming day or two. Now let's get into the details of what we know. You may want to maximize this video on your screen to see the detailed maps coming up. The first period of interest is Thursday, where a fast-moving low-pressure area will generate snow showers over the region. Admittedly, forecast confidence is low, with uncertainty in how much snow will fall, especially for western Nevada. The Sierra should pick up several inches of snow, while western Nevada may see anywhere from flurries to localized accumulations of a couple inches. Any snowfall could result in travel delays, so plan accordingly. While snow showers are possible anytime on Thursday, the highest likelihood is in the late morning through the afternoon hours. Now, Friday afternoon into Saturday morning brings a variety of weather to the region. Given increased travel around the area at the end of the week, this is part of the forecast that everyone should keep an eye on. Periods of snow, perhaps heavy, are forecast in the Sierra starting Friday afternoon, with accumulations and travel disruptions likely. East of the Sierra, in the lower valleys, snow levels will be more tricky to forecast and may start off at valley floor elevations before rising later Saturday morning. This means potential for a couple inches of snow near Highway 395. Now, there's also potential that these same areas in the immediate lee of the Sierra may get shadowed, meaning little snow, and turn into a high wind event. At this time, we're leaning in the direction of seeing high winds over snow in these areas. Should this occur, southwest wind gusts to 60 miles an hour or more are possible along Highway 395 and eastward into the Great Basin. Forecast confidence is low to medium due to uncertainties in the snow levels and whether the valley areas will see high winds or periods of light snow. Here's where the main heavy rain or snow event is expected, from Saturday into early Monday morning. Confidence is a bit better with this part of the forecast, as most of our computer model projections show an atmospheric river impacting the Sierra and producing heavy precipitation. Of course, there are differences in the snow level forecasts and the exact areas that will see the heaviest rains or snows, and we'll hopefully better define those over the next day or two. Right now, we feel that snow levels will start off near valley floor elevations around 4,000 to 5,000 feet, rising rapidly to 7,000 to 8,000 feet later on Saturday, lasting into Sunday, and then fall back down to near 6,000 feet as the storm exits Monday morning. The storm track suggests that areas from Bridgeport northward have the best shot at heavy snows, but we can't rule out the rest of Mono County receiving significant snow either. There is potential for a couple feet of snow above 8,000 feet. Accumulations below 8,000 feet are more uncertain due to lower confidence with snow levels. Valley areas east of Highway 395 may pick up about a quarter to half inch of rain, mainly on Sunday. So that's our quick briefing on this upcoming series of storms. I again want to emphasize that forecast confidence is only low to medium, and that our forecast details are likely to change over the next 1 to 2 days. So be sure and check our website at weather.gov/Reno and our social media feeds for updates. Anyone with travel plans Thursday through Monday morning, especially those going through the Sierra, will want to prepare for winter driving conditions and allow plenty of extra time for travel. Thanks for listening, and we'll talk again soon.